As R users, we know that sometimes code is the best way to handle things. And in this video walkthrough, we'll be focused on setting up our access to the rscloud package. To get started using the rscloud package, we first need to set up our client credentials, and we do this from within RStudio Cloud. After logging in to our RStudio Cloud account, we can click on our icon or photo in the top right to access the user panel, and then select client credentials. This will take us to a page with any existing credentials we might have. To create new credentials, click on plus new credentials in the top right. This will open a pop-up where you can name your credentials. After naming your credentials, click OK to see and copy your generated credentials. You will only be shown the credentials once, so do be sure to copy them and store them in a secure place before closing the pop-up window. Be careful not to share or commit your credentials to Git. The recommended method for setting your credentials is by editing your R environ file, and we can do this using the Use This package. From within RStudio Cloud, we can go to a project and by running Use This, edit R environ in the console. This should then open your R environ file where you can paste and save your client credentials before restarting R. After setting up your credentials in your R environ file, you can install the development version of the rscloud package by running the following commands in the console: install.packages/remote and remotes install GitHub RStudio rscloud. Once this is done, you have the rscloud package available and ready to use in RStudio Cloud. From here, we can do things like run rscloud __space_list, which will return a tibble with all of the spaces available within our RStudio Cloud account. And we can use a space_ID from this tibble to look at the number of users and projects. For example, when I run rscloud__space using the space ID 81721, I can see that there are 327 users and 946 projects within this shared workspace. You can learn more about additional functionality of the rscloud package by visiting the package documentation at github.com/rstudio-rscloud.